I've made it very clear. We are not here to impose ideas on people. We are here to serve people. We want to build a stronger Kurdistan. We definitely are looking at opening up to the world, diversifying our economy, repairing relations with Baghdad. Of course, we have to do reforms, and we have started these reforms. People must trust and have confidence in their government. They need to feel respected by their representatives in the government. They need to feel that the government is there to protect and serve them.